Here today we'll be looking at a 1995 Jeep Grand Cherokee. This is the limited edition. It's a 4x4 leather power, fully loaded. Comes with a 5.2 liter V8 MPI engine. This car is a two owner accident free car. Let me show you. Here on the auto check. See, everything checks out perfectly. Two owners, no accidents. Auto scores between 13 and 37, it's a 46. And this is the limited, the Grand Cherokee Limited. As you can see here, no accidents. Everything checks out perfectly. Really nice truck in white. Has the fog lights up front. I'll walk you around. It has the gold accent wheels. Give you a view down the passenger side. Good looking Jeep. Looks like a newer model actually than a 95. Show you a view down the passenger side. Two owner accident free. Power windows, power locks, power mirrors, dual power seats. Cold air, stereo with equalizer, has everything. If you're looking something for the family, something to pull a boat, something to travel in, or just a daily driver, it's a great Jeep. Let me show you in the back. Give you a view of the inside. Spare tire, obviously. Seats fold down. I'll show you how they work real quick. Real easy. Come inside, little handle right here. Just pull this up. Right here, here's your seat. Little lever right here. All you do is pull this. Pull the seat forward. Goes right down. Put it back up, pop it right back up in place, pop the seat down, you're done. Show you the door panels. Check out the shape of this Jeep. This is on the passenger side on the rear. Show you the back of the seats while I got you over here. Look at the condition of the leather. Great shape. All around, it's a good looking Jeep. Show you the passenger door. Show you right here. The dash. No cracks. When you find a two-owner vehicle, usually they really care about their car. They keep them in great shape like this one. I mean, look at the seats. Seats don't even look worn. Sort of the proof's in the pudding, you know. Power seats, and this is the passenger side. Let me walk you around driver's side, and it is a 4x4. A lot of room, a lot of space. I'll show you a view down the driver's side. Driver's side rear door. Just to give you a good perspective of the overall condition. Here, check out the back seat again. This is the driver's rear of the seat. Here's the back seats from the driver's side. I mean, I was really surprised when I seen the condition of this Jeep. It's in good condition. You'd be really pleased with it. It's the driver's side. Power windows, power locks. Has all the wood grain. And these Jeeps run forever. I mean, they're really, really well built. Very sturdy. Easy to maintain. That's why everybody loves them so much. Power seats, obviously. Let me show you the engine. Check it out, look how clean it is. I mean, you can't beat this. This is the Jeep. If you've been in the market for a Jeep, and you want something that's loaded, like the Limited, and four-wheel drive, and leather, and power everything, it's a no-brainer. Accident-free car. You're not going to find many Jeeps in the condition of this one, especially with all the options that this one has. See the lights up front. I'll go ahead and get in it. Start it up, show you how it runs and drives. Show you a little more of the interior inside the Jeep. And you can just see the condition of it's great. That's a great thing about videos, you can really get a good overview. Let me start it up for you. Drive it. Here's your four-wheel drive, by the way. Cup holders, storage. It's an automatic. Starts right up. Let you listen to the engine. I mean, you want to talk about a strong engine. This is a strong engine. Let me let you hear the tunes. Ice cold air conditioning. I mean, the air blows really, really cold. All your monitoring systems down here. But let me show you how it drives. Turn the radio down a little bit for you. Show you how it accelerates, how it brakes, how it shifts. And And obviously four-wheel drive is a great feature to have in this Jeep. I'll go ahead and give it some gas. See, it shifts perfectly, very smooth, very solid. I mean, a really good running Jeep. Anyhow, if you're looking for a Jeep, especially a limited four-wheel drive fully loaded, this will be the Jeep for you. The business is Fort Myers Wholesale Autos. We're right off 41 north of Estero Parkway. You can't miss us. We have a ton of flags all around our dealership. We're just south of Sanibel. If you got coming south, you have Alico, Constitution, and Sanibel. We're just south of Sanibel. If you're heading north, we're on the right-hand side next to Woodsmoke Campground. You'll see the construction around. We have plenty of cars to choose from. We have little gas-saving cars, Toyota Priuses, Hyundai Accents, little Spitfire. We have a lot of trucks, diesels, four-wheel drive, two-wheel drive, little Rangers, a lot of minivans. I think last count we had 6 or 8 minivans. Newer cars, 06, 07 cars, cars that are a little older. We've got Jeeps, we got an ambulance. If you're looking for a party mobile, it's a pretty cool party mobile. They put over $30,000 in that ambulance. So if you're looking for an attention grabber, that's the one. Everything from Jeeps and SUVs to convertibles, I mean, we pretty much got it all. We got a lot of trucks, a lot of vans, a lot of gas savers. We bring in about 5 cars on average a day. We are the highest volume dealer in the region. We're easy to find, just off 41. Look for the sign Fort Myers Wholesale Autos. Look for the flags around the dealership. And give us a call. Our number is 239-432-0800. That's 239-432-0800. We'd love to see you. Schedule a test drive or just go ahead and come on by. Anyhow, I appreciate you watching the video and I hope to see you soon.